This song is for you is one of my most personal songs. When I write songs, I write because I am inspired and because someone inspires me. Most of them, sabi nga ng mga friends ko is LLS, last songs daw. Kasi most of my songs are sad and talks about unrequited love. This sadness, I think, came from my experience when I was very young. My parents passed away. They were murdered. To this day, unsolved yung case. That's why I guess it's easy for me as a songwriter to imbibe sadness and to deliver it through song. Himig Handog is like a very special event to me because I've been joining it for like 5 times already. This is the first time that I made it to the finals. To be able to experience this, I dedicate that thought to my parents. The thing about inspiration is, sila yung last na na-acknowledge when a song becomes a hit. We get to know who the composer is. Yung talagang pinagmumula ng kanta is the inspiration. Yan ang hindi nalalaman ng karamihan.
Muli, ito po si Jude Gitamondok, ang composer ng kantang This Song Is For You. Ito'y aawitin para sa inyo ni Eric Santos.
Just as long as you know.